Hey guys, this is James with Off-Leash Canine Training Hawaii. Today we have one-year-old pit bull Makoa. He's a pretty good dog, doesn't have too many issues. The owner's biggest issues are his pulling and his jumping. Makoa, I've been told, knows a little bit of something already. So let's see what he knows now. Makoa, come. God. Oh, good job, buddy. Good job.
Makoa, down.
Oh, good job, Makoa. Good job. So you do see he knows the basics pretty much already. But again, in 2 weeks, we're gonna get that all squared away. He's gonna be doing the commands the first time, every time, and holding them, not rolling around like a big old goof. All right, see you guys then. Come on, Makoa. Come on. Hey guys, just come downstairs, check out Makoa's before heel. I'm gonna just walk down, walk back, see if I can't give him a heel. Makoa, heel.
Hi, my name is Jordan Cabo. This is my dog, Koa. First of all, I'd like to say thank you to All Leash Canine for providing me with a well-trained dog. He came in with very little commands. All Leash Canine ended up getting him to a very productive and detail-oriented dog. For that, I'm appreciative.